Hey guys, happy Inktober. Ooh. I decided that I wanted to do my best and try to participate this year, and I'm already behind, but it's not my fault, technically. If you don't know, October is super busy for me with band and school, so that already puts me behind. Also, it was my birthday yesterday, and there was like a surprise party, which kind of also set me behind, and then the light is crap once I get home and dark and yellow gross. Anyway, so this first clip that you're seeing is a little warm-up for Inktober. It's Cyndaquil using Swift. Get it? Because the theme is, yeah, I'm a huge nerd. Originally was gonna do something normal like a bird, but no, I had to go and choose Swift from Pokemon. Anyway, I think this turned out okay. It's not my favorite, but the next clip that you will see is, and I'm so excited for it because I had such fun time making it and drawing it, and I love creepy stuff. So my personal goals for Inktober is to make my art better, explore the creepy side of things, and to get better at inking and the dip pens, which is all over my hands at the moment. I'm also doing straight up ballpoint pen doodles during class, which I will show you once Inktober is over. Don't worry guys, I'm still paying attention to class. It's just when I don't have anything to do, and during lunch, and in the mornings, and any free time that I have, I'm just doodling around. Anyway, so that's all I'm going to have for you guys today. Feel free and listen to some creepy music. I hope you guys have a spookalicious week. Happy Inktober! Bye!